Significant Blitz 5 basketball news. One of the best hoopers around Cincy in the last handful of years is changing schools. Former Ohio Gatorade Player of the Year, Wynton Woods grad Chance Gray is going to Ohio State after two seasons at Oregon. One of the top recruits in the country, Gray averaged just shy of 14 points per game this past season for the Ducks just as a sophomore. Point guard, one of the more sought after names in the transfer portal over the past week. And Columbus lands the talented guard who hopes to make a run and make some noise in the Big Ten right away. Congrats to Chance Gray.